Hey y'all, how you doing? We're going to talk about this little guy right here. Let's take a look at it. It's a little lobster crawfish looking thing. We're going to talk about it. We're going to take it out of the box and we're going to attach it to the lid of the Staub pot. Okay, so let's do that. Here's the little knob from Staub. Now we're going to read what it says right here. Decorative knob. Oh, wait. Wrong language. Decorative knob. This elegant and durable knob will provide a unique look to your Staub Cocotte while beauty showcasing the food. Specially designed for Staub Cocottes. Cocottes. Solid stainless steel construction, satin finish, dishwasher safe, oven safe up to 500 degrees. Well, here it is. So let's take it out. I just got this. I'm going to pop the lid like that. And it's right here. You just simply, oh, I had it out earlier. Oh, okay, there. You pull it out like that, okay? It comes with another screw. Take this off. There's the other screw if you need it. I don't think we're going to need this. And here's the old lobster. Isn't that cool? To me, it looks like a kind of like a crawfish. I thought I'm going to call it a crawfish. Crawfish with big claws. How's that? No how. Let's put that there. Let's get all this out of here. Make room. Okay. You're going to need a Phillips screwdriver. Okay. No biggie. And I didn't even use a screwdriver because I just untightened this by holding it very tight. So this is the original knob. Don't throw it away. You got a screw right there. You see? Phillips. So we're just going to unscrew this and keep our finger on the other one. Like that. Hopefully it'll come off. It's on there pretty good. Woo! Make racket while you're at it, folks. Then, try not to cross thread it, of course. Get it started and twirl it. I don't know if there's supposed to be a gasket or nothing. I'm not going to go crazy. I'm going to tighten it. You can keep your finger on there and turn this, and it tightens pretty good like that. So now look. Now look at the top of our pot. Isn't that beautiful? And they have different ones. Chickens, pigs, snails, a whole bunch. I'll put a link to the website. But I got this on Amazon. It was the last one, so look, just pick it up now with this. I like it. It's pretty cool. Something different. Anyway, we added something to it. Oh, stand by. I also got this accessory. Staub tools. It's a silicone, very sturdy. You can't bend it. It's really tough, but it's for stirring inside the pots. And I'll use this for roux, of course, but it won't scratch inside there and damage the coating. It's pretty nice. It's perfect size. I like it. Got to just take this off, so I'll start using that soon. Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't throw this away. Keep this and keep this. The other screw, just put it in there. Go put it where you put those plastic things that guard the lid from hitting the top of the pot. All right, thanks for watching. God bless you and adios amigos. Hey, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. If you like the content here, go ahead and subscribe, all right? Because we'll be having a lot more videos coming up in the future. So thanks again. Tell all your friends and we'll see you next time.